She's petty, she's quirky, but she's all here for the Food Awards. She'll talk about food and a lot of other things. Let's ask her. Hi, Kalki.
Hello, how are you?
I am great. You look fantastic. So, we're in the Food Awards. How much of a foodie are you, and is it difficult when you're losing weight?
I am a foodie. I love food. I love all the worst things like burgers and french fries and molten chocolate cake. But obviously, I don't eat it every day. Most of the time, I can't afford to eat like all that every day. But I'm pretty lucky. I don't have to worry too much.
Anushka Sharma's weight is like the everywhere now in the news. As to she's too thin and she's anorexic. You've seen Anushka. What is your take on that? And then do you think she's...
No, I mean, I think she's she has a natural thin build. I don't think she's somebody who tries to be thin. She's always been thin. So, and I'm the same, you know, I have a thin build. I don't put on weight easily. So we're very lucky that way. I'm sorry, don't hate us.
Absolutely not. I think envy is more the word. But tell us about the fact that when you talk about food, what's the first thing that comes to your mind? How much, I remember you like biryanis a lot, both Anurag and you. So what is this?
What's the first thing that comes to my mind? Probably Kashmiri food. It's my favorite. So all the yakni and...
Only the Kashmiri food?
Well, no, just it's one of the first things that comes to my mind. But I love lots of food. I love Bengali food. I love South Indian food. I love lasagna, Italian food.
Have you tried making up to Anurag by making some special dish for him, top for him anytime?
I've made many special dishes for him. I've cooked a lot of... I cook a lot of pirang food for him. Because at home we have a cook who makes Indian food. So I never cook Indian, so I always make like... I'm good at lasagna, I'm good at making pies, quiche, apple pie, things like that.
Do you think a man can get away with you or go straight to your heart with his food?
If he can cook well? Well, Anurag did impress me with his cooking at the beginning of our relationship. Sadly, he doesn't cook as much anymore.
You know, Kalki, you're doing a lot of other movies now. You have a lot of movies projects coming up. So tell me, what are you excited about most now with the lineup that you have?
What I'm really, really excited about is the next film that's releasing is Shanghai, Dibakar Banerjee's film. So it's superb. I'm very excited. It's a political thriller. And it's very different. It's very different from what I've done before. So let's see.
Let me ask you, Kalki, what's the biggest rumor you've heard till now?
Biggest rumor I've heard about myself. The famous one was me getting pregnant, you know. But unfortunately, you know, the baby obviously just popped out and disappeared because it's not there.
Okay, the baby is nowhere nearby at the moment. Well, there you are. That was Kalki. Thank you so much. And Ravan Jatraj with cameraman Amol Zoom.